Further point out the fact that my original read on this was that it was a merger. But when I looked at the tax records, they exist as lots, independent lots, but there's only one tax bill. The other lot has no assessed value, no taxes on it. So in effect, it looks like a merged lot, tax wise.
All right. I don't want to say anything because I don't have documents with you, but okay.